The third use case is for disaster planning and recovery. This is a current project that we're currently working with an NGO in India, and they mostly work on pre-disaster planning and post-disaster planning in India. But the use case that we have developed is adaptable to any place around the globe. So here we are using a multi-criteria decision-making analytics technique. So the intent is to assign risk score to places. Now there is nothing new here, right? So let's say there is a cyclone or a flood happening in a city. The government assigns risk score to different places around the city. The problem is they don't assign risk score on a household level. They'll be doing it at a ward level, or at best a locality or a village level, right? Now people don't really care if they are not aware of the risk attached to their household and the damage that might happen to their household. So the NGO that we're working on, they came up with this use case to us, which is, can you give me a risk score per household level? Like, give me what is the risk score assigned to a house at a particular point of time for a particular event, okay? So here we are using multiple data sources. We are using building footprint data extracted from satellite imagery. We use digital elevation model. We use terrain model. We use SRTM data. We use impervious surface data. We use vegetation data. So these are multiple different data sources. And based on these data sources, we use a hydrological model to estimate the penetration of water levels given there is flood, a cyclone. And then based on this, we assign a weighted average to each of these parameters and give a risk score. So the output for this application looks something like this. So you can click on a particular household, and then based on the weighted average, it will give you a risk score to that particular household, like what is the risk attached to it, and if they should be concerned of that particular event happening, and if yes, where should the shift, and then what should be the recovery mechanism or the pre-planning mechanism be like for the government.